Okay, here is my second attempt at taking a female wolf spider into maturity and seeing, filming, and being able to observe birth of her babies. And you can see her here. She's a small female, but has produced her egg and is currently dragging that behind her, as would be expected. Last one I had ended up having like a false pregnancy and dragging around a white pebble, thinking or making herself to think this was her egg sac. She just produced her egg last night. But this little lady's been pretty good about eating. I need to get her something to eat real quick and see how hungry mother might be here with egg in tow. Got a hunch she might be a little bit hungry this afternoon, so let's see. And dinner served. Currently, she's sitting on her little water dish with her egg sac.
Coming up.
See if I can't get her to come out here a little bit. She's very fast, of course. There she comes, dragging her egg sack behind her. And moving quite rapidly. Wow, she's really... I'm moving very fast today. Well, better leave her alone. I'm gonna get her all bent out of shape.